shape has grown so monstrous that I'm now. My mind easily slips through those winding causeways, and my great bloated heavy body is trapped, unable to fit, trapped by the action and inaction of the past. So many beautiful visions of the future in that of our mother Gaia. Many other equally tempting visions grounded in poorly remembered hope of the complication of an unhealthy relationship. Had this relationship been saved? Earth and humanity.
You're
actually not.